Hi, my name is Andrew Brown, and welcome back to AMD InfoBytes. I am one of the retina specialists here at the Gavin Herbert Eye Institute. One of the questions that we often get is comparing macular degeneration with other diseases like Stargardt's disease. Many diseases result in dysfunction of the macula, the central part of the retina that allows us to read and see faces. Macular degeneration and Stargardt's can both result in similar loss of vision. Stargardt's disease is typically associated with a hereditary gene mutation that results in earlier onset loss of central vision. This, of course, can begin later on in life, but in general, it affects the central fovea and macula, resulting in central vision loss. Age-related macular degeneration is another disease that affects the macula, and usually it is age-related, so it starts in the later decades of life. Patients will tend to lose central vision first by losing some contrast, and then gradually they might lose acuity of their vision as well. The management of both is very different. Stargardt's disease right now does not have any therapy that is widely used and available. We are, however, in the era of personalized medicine, which is on the horizon, and we will soon be able to offer therapies such as gene therapy and cell replacement therapy to address diseases like Stargardt's disease. Macular degeneration, we again do try to slow down its progression with the age-related eye disease study vitamin cocktail. That's the AREDS vitamin cocktail, which includes copper, zinc, vitamin C, E, lutein, and zeaxanthine. Age-related macular degeneration may also benefit from cell replacement therapy and gene therapy in the future as well. However, we are still years away from implementing these types of therapies for both Stargardt's and macular degeneration. Thanks again for joining us for another InfoBytes from AMD.org. For any other questions and specific questions, please do consult with your personal ophthalmologist or your primary care doctor.